SBT, or Sistema Brasileiro de Televisão, is a television network in Brazil owned by Grupo Silvio Santos, first established in 1981 after Regitupi was closed and have their stations to be acquired by the two newly established networks. Some of them goes to Regi Machente, now known as RegiTV, and some were acquired by SBT. Before SBT was launched, TV Tupi São Paulo was launched in 1950 under the callsign PRF3, which followed by TV Tupi Rio de Janeiro in 1951, being the first two stations for the creation of their subsequent network called RegiTupi. By the time TV Cultura was launched, in order for Channel 3 to not interfere with its adjacent channel, TV Tupi São Paulo was moved from Channel 3 to 4 in 1960. With the number of stations acquired by RegiTupi till the 70s, in addition to the network's crisis, RegiTupi somehow managed to transition itself to become a television network to be known as RegiTupi de Televisão.
Este programa da Rede Tupi de Televisão foi aprovado e liberado pelo Serviço de Censura Federal para ser exibido neste horário.
Prior to the establishment of SBT, Santos already launched TVS Rio de Janeiro in 1976, part of an independent TV network which would soon be part of SBT a few years later. RegiTupi eventually shuts down in 1980 due to management problems as well as Brazil's dictatorship, and all of their stations were acquired by various TV networks, 10 of which were acquired by Santos, to form and eventually launch SBT in 1981. Some of the stations also originated from RegiTupi also followed suit to be part of SBT, including one station originally from Regi Excelsior. On the naming side of things, SBT was used as the official name of the network since the launch in 1981, while TVS was used as a station branding prior and during SBT's debut, and it was used until 1990. And lastly, for the logo side of things, after using the design similar to ABC in the United States and several modifications, SBT dropped the Chrome 3D design into a minimalist 2D logo by 2014.
Este programa da Rede Tupi de Televisão foi aprovado e liberado pelo Serviço de Censura Federal para ser exibido neste horário. Assista agora mais uma atração da Rede Tupi de Televisão liberada pela Censura Federal para exibição neste horário. Este programa da Rede Tupi foi liberado pela Censura Federal para exibição neste horário.
Rede Tupi.
Assista agora a mais uma atração do SBT. Classificação livre.
A couple of things. I'd like to take this opportunity, since the channel was demonetized again for the second time anyway, to support the channel on Patreon or Ko-Fi if you want, and whichever platform you prefer, at least you're supporting the channel. Our Patreon is still up, by the way. It hasn't been maintained for so long, now everything is updated already. And for Ko-Fi, I'm still adjusting to the platform, so bear with it if something's quite off about the profile. I may not have some exclusives to offer to those platforms, much like what other content creators used to do on promoting their channel, and if I do, other channels will just re-upload it to YouTube anyway. At least I do everything I can to keep the channel active and growing. Call me desperate, but yeah, a little bit. And while we're at it, let's talk about some updates of Aiden channel. Actually, there's none. Thank you for watching. Just kidding, our Facebook page was suspended and I couldn't make another with the same name, so why? Since the aftermath of our Facebook page, I've been utilizing our Twitter account, cause why not? And YouTube demonetized the channel again, so what the heck? As always, thank you very much, subscribe and support the channel for us to continue.